Firefighters from Emerson Hill battle a brush and grass fire Tuesday along the Canada-US border. Emerson Fire Chief Jeff French says crews from both sides of the border helped put out the fire, which may have been a flare-up from a control burn several days earlier. French says there were evacuations stateside, but none here in Canada. About 30 acres burned north of the border, but French says they were able to save all buildings nearby. For Steinbach Online, I'm Shannon Duick.